Getting to centralized clinics and personal providers might be a barrier to vaccination, so we're bringing clinics to neighborhoods. Through the month of June, in-neighborhood clinics will be held at 3 fire stations. Evening and weekend hours will be offered on multiple days and in multiple locations. Station 8 in the Northeast, Station 9 on the South Hill, and Station 17 in the Northwest will offer the choice of the single-dose Johnson & Johnson vaccine or the two-shot Pfizer series. Dates, times, and addresses for those clinics are available at srhd.org, along with a full list of vaccination locations throughout the region. Increasing the vaccination rate remains the best way to protect the health of our community and the quickest, safest route to a full reopening. The number of people who have initiated vaccination in Spokane and statewide is steadily increasing. We're on track for a full statewide reopening on June 30th, or even sooner, if the rate for initiating vaccines reaches 70% among those 16 and older statewide. The Spokane community has worked long and hard to overcome the global health pandemic by keeping healthcare resources from being overwhelmed and case counts under control. Public health guidance on masking and gathering remains in place as we focus on reaching full reopening by the end of June. That goal gives us hope for a summer and a beginning of the school year that looks a lot more like 2019 than 2020. Our businesses, which have given and struggled mightily during the pandemic, will also soon experience some very much needed relief. Thank you for always putting Spokane first and for continuing to support your favorite local restaurants and businesses.